Nomura on what's the coldest, wettest and windiest day so far that we've been in Japan. It's the easternmost point of Hokkaido. Not sure what's here, but we're going to go and check it out. Luckily, there's also a visitor centre where it's warm and there are plenty of little kiddie activities. There's not much to see today.